Can you move out a little bit? I'm in a rush.
Okay. Peter, move out. Be respectful. He's just doing his job.
Is that enough? That's all from me.
Are you serious? Okay, I will have to do this hard way. That's good. The way is yours. Go ahead.
Thank you, Crane.
Okay. Oh, someone calling.
Ambulance on 6th Street between 3rd and 5th Avenue. Sport car can move. Need your help.
Ah, okay. I'm on my way. Make way, I'm in a hurry. Step aside, guys. Someone badly needs medical help. Hello, sir. What is your problem? Can you describe your situation?
Hello, ambulance. While returning home, my lights unexpectedly turned off, and I can't see anything, and they never turned on again. Can you fix that?
Mm-hmm. Let's see what can we do in that situation. Okay, open your hood, please. Let's fix. Can you check once more? I think I know what happened to your lights. I think we simply need to clean up your lamps. Here we go. Lamps like brand new ones. Be careful next time.
Thank you, ambulance. For sure, I will be careful and be tidy.
Hello, guys. Today, we're gonna repair the damaged part of a road. That factory takes big stones and crashes them into tiny pieces. Let's go to construction area. That's funny. Great. First part is done. Second one is asphalt with resin solution. Now we will roll it until it will be smooth. Today we have a productive day and a nice weekend.
Yahoo! Mighty soccer ball! Goal! Goal! Ah, no! Yo, no!
Oh.
Mister, can I help me? Can you get my soccer ball?
I wish I could get that ball for you. But my bucket doesn't fit.
Hello guys, what's your problem? Can I help you?
Little car was playing with ball and his soccer ball fall into the hatch.
Oh, I see. Let's figure out that problem.
I hope you can manage that. I'm very pleased. Thanks for your help, mister.
No problems, kid. Be careful next time.